This is your Liberty Flames Minute.
Brought to you by Church Mutual Insurance. For this Monday, August 24th, 2020, I'm Nick Pierce. Liberty first-year safeties coach Corey Batoon is rejoining head coach Hugh Freeze this fall. Batoon and Freeze coached together at Arkansas State and Ole Miss. Batoon has been the defensive coordinator at Hawaii for the last two seasons, but says he feels at home in Lynchburg already.
It's a rare situation as a college coach when you walk in and you fly, you know, you move your family, you know, 5,000 miles away across the country to be able to walk in on day one and know, you know, more than half the people in the building. When your kids and your wife comes up into the building, you know that they know everybody. Hawaii-wise was actually going home. You know, I'm born and raised there. And coming back to here to Liberty with you, it's another way of just kind of coming home.
Batoon has also coached previously with Flames wide receivers coach Maurice Harris, running backs coach Bruce Johnson, and tight ends coach Ben Agamoah.